race to have something like that happen.
And he's already around entering turn three. Just have to wonder if that left rear was rubbing.
Tyler Reddick, no place to go.
Tyler Reddick's day, that was a big impact for him as well. What a disappointing start of this race for those two drivers.
Right now, the Coca-Cola game, Bob Wallace. Gets into the back of the corner.
Get up.
Dirt tracking that car, that dirt track experience probably helped him right there. And a lot of those guys are lucky for it.